54, we're going to solve the equation 6r minus 2 equals 5r minus 3. You've got variables on both sides, so get rid of them on one side. I usually get rid of them where it's smaller. 5 is smaller than 6, so I'm going to get rid of 5r. We just do it to both sides to balance. Bam, they go there. 6r minus 5r is 1r. Minus 2 equals negative 3. Add 2 to both sides to get rid of that minus 2, and we find out that r equals negative 3 plus 2 is negative 1.